The FallTech Bolt-On Ladder Stanchion Anchor is designed to work as part of an overhead anchorage system for one worker when climbing vertically on fixed ladders. It's a quick, inexpensive solution for the new ladder requirements from OSHA's final rule on walking working surfaces for personal protective equipment. Setup and installation are quick and easy. Out of the box, the large offset ladder stanchions require minor assembly with an impact driver and a torque wrench. Start by rotating the top bracket to the upright position and reinstall the included half-inch bolt. Using an impact driver, tighten both of the nuts. After tightening the nuts, use a torque wrench and torque to the specified amount. The bolt-on ladder stanchion can be mounted in the center of the rungs for optimal climbing comfort or offset to either side for easier transition to a platform or rooftop. It can also be mounted to the rear of the ladder rungs, if clearance allows, by reinstalling the bent center mount to the other side and torquing the bolt to the required amount. The ladder stanchion anchor is attached to three rungs on the fixed ladder. Using the bent center mount to hold the anchor upright in the desired position, you can now secure the anchor to the fixed ladder's rungs above and below the center mount using two V-bolts with nuts, lock washers, and mounting plate. Tighten V-bolts with an impact driver so the ladder stanchion is stable, but do not fully torque the bolts until all mounts are attached. Ensure the bolt-on ladder stanchion is fully upright and in the desired location. Torque all V-bolts to the required amount in the order they were installed. Install compatible FallTech SRL to attachment point using approved connector. Both 5-foot and 10-foot bolt-on ladder stanchion anchors are available with large and small offset top brackets. These provide added comfort by connecting to a harness's back dorsal D-ring or front sternal D-ring, respectively. There is also a weld-on ladder stanchion anchor designed for applications where an existing structure above the ladder can serve as the anchor point for the self-retracting lifeline. For hollow rung ladders or ladders with insufficient rung strength, rung reinforcement bar assemblies are available to install a FallTech ladder stanchion anchor. See user instruction manual for more information. Thanks for watching.